this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off antivirus on Windows. Windows Defender Antivirus is on by default, and for some reason you want to turn it off. Maybe it's taking up a lot of resources on your PC, or you want to install a third-party antivirus. On your PC, in the search bar, type Windows Security, then proceed to select the one with this best match. On this interface, locate Virus and Threat Protection and proceed to click here. Under Virus and Threat Protection, scroll down till you locate Manage Settings and click there. To turn off the antivirus on Windows, you have to toggle off the real-time protection. Now you have successfully turned off the antivirus on Windows. Note, this is for a limited time. Windows in its background update can automatically turn it on, so you have to be visiting this process for some time. Let's say later you have a change of mind and you want to turn it on. In order to turn it on, just proceed to the search again in the taskbar and type Windows Security, then proceed to pick the one with this best match. Under Virus and Threat Protection, you'll be prompted with this turn on button. Proceed to click there. Now you have successfully turned on the Windows Defender Antivirus. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this content, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.